Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, watch what you say. This book of the law shall not depart out of my mouth. Joshua 1:8. Your tongue is one of the greatest gifts God has placed at your command. Use it wisely. The Bible says death and life is in the power of the tongue. Proverbs 18:21. Strong words. Yet so often we don't stop to think before we speak or consider the effect of our words will have. Have you ever used words like, I can't handle this, or this will never change? I know I have. Your words don't just affect those around you. They affect God. Faith talk is what He responds to. What you say about your situation affects what you believe. And what you believe determines what you receive from God. Are you talking about your expectations? Or are you still rehearsing past experiences? Listen, out of the same mouth come praise and cursing. My brothers, they should not be. James 3:10. It is so easy to slip from speaking faith to speaking fear. Don't do it. The thought of the day. Make a decision today to guard your words carefully. And remember, others may not speak words of faith to you today. So practice speaking them to yourself. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.